Chuck is visiting Michelle's place.
Hi, Chuck.
Welcome to my place.
Hey, Michelle. Wow, your living room is really lovely.
Thank you. I did a lot to make it nice.
I like your sofa a lot. The table in front of it is pretty, too.
Yeah, I really like its design. I got it and my rug and lamp at a great store.
Maybe you can take me there. I need a clock and some shelves.
Okay, maybe we can find more things for your living room.
Great, thanks.
Hi, I'm Tina. 我们来看这一课的单字。第一个 visit, 动词参观拜访。We plan to visit the museum tomorrow. 我们打算明天去参观博物馆。下一个单字 lovely, 形容词很棒的美好的。She received a lovely gift for her birthday. 她收到一份很棒的生日礼物。下一个单字 pretty, 形容词漂亮的，它也可以当副词，指的是非常。我们先来看看形容词漂亮的这个意思的例句。The little girl is wearing a pretty dress. 那个小女孩穿着一件漂亮的洋装。我们再来看看副词非常这个单字的例句。Lydia sings pretty well. Lydia 唱歌唱得很不错。最后一个单字 find, 动词找到。它的三态是find, found. I finally found my missing keys. 我终于找到我遗失的钥匙了。接着我们来看重点文法。第一个 welcome to my place. 欢迎来我家。My place 可以是其他地点。Welcome 是一个感叹词，表示欢迎。Place 在这里指的是住处、住所。我们来看看这个例句。Welcome to our restaurant. Enjoy your meal.欢迎光临我们的餐厅，请尽情享用你的餐点。下一个文法 A makes B 加形容词 A 让使得 B 怎么样 Make 指的是让使，它的三态是 make, made, made。 我们来看看这个例句。
I made my girlfriend mad this morning.
Oh? What happened?
She bought a new dress and tried it on and asked me if she looked good in it. I told her she looks a little chubby.
What? No wonder she's mad at you.
But she has gained weight recently.
You don't understand women at all.
最后一个文法 in front of, 在什么的前面。Front 是名词，表示前面、前方。我们来看看这个例句。Tony parked his car in front of the building. Tony 把他的车停在这栋建筑物前面。以上就是这一课的重点单字跟文法，我们下一课再见咯，拜拜。